If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Oh, beautiful, of a spacious sky, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountains.
He caught her on the road from a lonely cold hotel room, just to hear her say, I love you one more time. And when he heard the sound of the kids laughing in the background, he had to wipe away a tear from his eye. Little voice came on the phone and said, Daddy, when you come home. He said the first thing that came to his mind, I'm already there. Take a look around. I'm the sunshine in your hair. I'm the shadow on the ground. I'm the whisper in the wind. I'm your imaginary friend. And I know I'm in your prayers. Oh, I'm already there.
back on the phone. Said I really miss you, darling. Don't worry about the kids, they'll be alright. Wish I was in your arms, lying right there beside you. But I know that I'll be in your dreams tonight. And I'll gently kiss your lips, touch you with my fingertips. So turn out the light and close your eyes. I'm already there. Don't make a sound. I'm the beat in your heart. I'm the moonlight shining down. I'm the whisper in the wind. And I'll be there till the end. Can you the love that we share? Oh, I'm already there. We may be a thousand miles apart, but I'll be with you wherever you are. I'm already there. Look around, I'm the sunshine in your hair, I'm the shadow on the ground, I'm the whisper in the wind, and I'll be there till the end. Can you feel the love that we share? Oh, I'm already there. Oh, I'm already
He sat in that long line of barber chairs, and the sergeant asked him, "Son, would you like to keep your hair?" He said, "Yes, sir," as he heard those clippers buzz and hum. And the sergeant said, "Well, hold out your hands, 'cause here it comes. Simplify."
I thank you. You're most gracious. This next song is quite personal to me, and I think it is to you. I'd like to take just a minute or two to tell you why it's a personal song to me and should be to you. It's a song about this great, big, wonderful, imperfect country. I say imperfect because if it were perfect, it wouldn't be any fun trying to fix it, trying to make it work better, trying to make sure that everybody gets a fair shake, and then some. My country is personal to me because my father, who wasn't born here, rest his soul, he made sure that I was born here. And he used to tell me when I was a kid that America was a land of dreams and a dreamland. Well, I don't know if our country fulfilled all of his dreams while he was alive, but tonight, with all of us together for this hour, it sure fulfills my dreams. And to all of you in the country, and all of you watching tonight, here's a song about a place we call home, probably the greatest nation ever to be put on this earth.
What is America to me? A name, a map, or a flag I see? A certain word, democracy. What What is America to me? The house I live in, a plot of earth, a street, the grocer and the butcher, and the people that I meet, the children in the playground, the faces that I see, all races and religions, that's America to me. The place I work in, the worker by my side, the little town or city where my people lived and died, the howdy and the handshake, the air of feeling free, and the right to speak your mind out, that's America to me.
Oh, beautiful life, a spacious sky forever.